Hey, it's time for another Manufacturing Minute. Hi, this is Gray, and today I'd like to return to the question, will 3D printing doom manufacturing or save it? And part of that turns on a trend maybe that we're seeing right now in that big manufacturers are starting to use 3D printing in-house to make parts that they at one time outsourced to smaller vendors. Now, if this continues and this becomes a widespread phenomenon, the big companies are going to not have to pay as much in shipping and receiving and inspection because they're making it in-house. And after they have amortized the cost of the 3D printer itself and taken into account the recurring cost of setup and monitoring and maintenance and those kinds of things, they may find that their overall production cost goes down, especially for complex pieces that can now be made in a single operation instead of a series of smaller operations. They will take on the cost of some finish work, but reduced scrap will also be a benefit. But when you think of the smaller companies that once had that business, they are really going to feel the pinch. And they're going to have to figure out, can they compete with the big companies doing their own 3D printing on the basis of quality and responsiveness and certainly cost? The small companies may decide that the best way for them to survive is to develop new products for new markets, because they may not have the capital to invest in their own 3D printing technology. But if they do, that may be a way to go too. Now, this is a big topic to cover in about a minute about manufacturing. So let us know what you think, and we'll try to address some of your concerns and questions in future episodes. Meanwhile, thanks for watching. Have a great day.